In this video, we'll describe the properties of the equation of state that's used to relate the pressure, temperature, and volume properties of real gas. Instead of an ideal gas, now we account for the fact that the interaction between molecules and at higher pressures, molecules occupy some volume. So the simplest is the van der Waals equation of state. This is a case where now we can write this Z. Z is the compressibility factor. And related to the pressure, the volume, gas constant, and temperature. And so I've written this in terms now of density. So this is volume per mole, but this is density, so the inverse of volume per mole. The other way of writing the equation, and we have two parameters, A and B here. The other is to write it in terms of volume, where the parameters A and B are both greater than zero. So this accounts for the fact that molecules occupy some volume. So ideal gas law assumes that individual molecules have no volume. But as we get to high pressures, this assumption is not as good. And so this accounts for the molecules having volume, essentially the volume if we were to close pack the molecules. And this accounts for attractive interactions between molecules. So as molecules get closer together, so this could be higher pressures, lower temperatures, but as molecules get closer together, the attractive interactions are more important as the molecules are closer together. And the end result is the pressure will be lower than predicted by ideal gas law. So easiest to look at an example. Let's look at carbon dioxide and we're going to compress it to 2/10 of a liter. So volume 0.2 liters. The pressure 112 bar to get to that volume if we're ideal gas. And the pressure from the van der Waals equation is only 53 vol. This is van der Waals equation state. So rather dramatic difference. The pressure is smaller because of the attractive interactions between molecules. However, if we continue to decrease the volume, so again carbon dioxide, but now volume 0.05 liters per mole, again pressure 448 bar. If it were an ideal gas, the pressure is actually now much higher from the van der Waals equation because now we're getting the volume small enough that this B term up here becomes important. The molecules occupy volume. And then to compress it this much takes a much higher pressure. So instead of the attractive interactions, here it's the attractive interactions, A term if we like. And here it's the volume of the molecule, so the B term. And these A and B terms depend on the molecule. And there are correlations to calculate these from reduced temperatures and reduced pressures using critical pressures and temperatures. Now this equation of state is cubic. So the van der Waals equation of state is cubic, which means, and this is cubic in volume, at a given pressure we have three solutions for volume, you know, at a given pressure. Well, it turns out that in number cases, only one is a real solution, but in others, all three are real solutions. So we look at on a pressure volume diagram, this is just a dashed line to roughly indicate the phase envelope where saturated liquid here, saturated vapor here, the shape is just an approximate one. Well, the actual behavior would be at the high pressures, the low volumes where, you know, liquid type behavior. For an isotherm, so we'd have phase change at constant pressure, and then we have the lower pressure gas out here. As we lower the pressure, the volume increases. Well, we're trying to model this isotherm with this cubic equation of state, so we can fit reasonably well this area, and we could also reasonably well fit out here, but to have just one equation, we can't model that horizontal line. The cubic equation of state would look something like this, not drawn very well, and probably a more realistic. And so we see we have three solutions. Well, this would be the liquid volume, the vapor volume in equilibrium, and this would be one that does not physically meaning. So this is not a physical solution, the one in between. So in regions up here above the critical point, we're only going to have one real solution. Here, we'd have three real solutions, the isotherm. So now, instead of ideal gas law, by using cubic equation state, we can model liquid phase and vapor phase regions, and indeed vapor-liquid equilibrium. And then there are more complicated equations of state. And so I've just listed the Ping-Robertson equation state in density form or the volume form. Again, you can see there are two parameters. If we look at the volume form, A and B, and these are Ping-Robertson equation is also cubic equation state, so it's going to have three roots, similar behavior to the van der Waals equation of state.